Good morning, Park Cubs. Today is Wednesday, November 9, 2016.
We kick off the cover part by celebrating today's birthdays.
Today for lunch, in addition to the usual items in the center station, we will have corn dogs and tater tots.
Hot dog!
Let's read out some of the high five awards we received yesterday.
To Miss Grayson, thank you for always being there and cheering me up whenever I am upset, from Isabel.
Dear Mr. Osborne, you're the world's best assistant principal, and I didn't forget about Mrs. Nesbitt, from Nazarene.
Congratulations on the awards. Remember, you can write someone a high five award today to recognize all the hard work that makes Park a better place.
This week we are talking about finding your trusted adult. Who is that person at Park Middle School that you can go to when you need some help? Whether you need help with your schoolwork, or someone is picking on you, or a friend, or just want to talk, we all need to be able to talk to someone at Park.
To help you find your trusted adult, web leaders and ASB officers have come up with an idea. Tomorrow at lunch, we are going to have a mix-up lunch with staff members. When you walk into the cafeteria tomorrow, you'll be handed an item that tells you which table you sit at. Staff members are going to be spread around the room, and you'll get to meet some new people, both students and adults. Remember, the purpose here is to help you find more people that you can talk to at school, so do your best to meet new people.
Tomorrow at 8:50 in the commons, we will have an ASB rep meeting. Teachers, please release your students at 8:45 to attend this meeting. Reps, be sure to bring a pencil to take notes with.
This week's motivational quote is, no matter how you feel, get up, dress up, and fight for your dreams.
Remember, your ID should be on invisible at all times. Please show your IDs to your teacher now.
This and all previous cover reports are online and can be found by going to www.youtube.com/Park Middle School Cubs.
That's it for today, Cubs. I'm Jennifer, your 6th grade ASB officer.
And I'm Nazreen, your 6th grade ASB officer.
And remember,
all Park Cubs are capable of success. No exceptions.
I'm a kid at Hope.
I am talented, my kid books success.
I have dreams for the future, and I will climb to reach those goals and dreams every day.
And all children are capable of success, no exceptions.
No exceptions.
And no exceptions.
No exceptions.
No exceptions!